About the new world order, not the kind to make you run for the border. It's a new religion wrapped in a revolution with a proven solution for your mental pollution. Cars and gold bars and chains and diamond rings, these are the symbols. We want the real things, peace in the soul and a natural inside thing to please the mind and make the body feel right. Don't let no one tell you that God ain't got a sense of humor. Somebody said he's pissed off, but that was just a rumor. I know he's laughing when the preacher starts to scream about how tripping is evil and sex is unclean. Nature wants your life to go on long and strong, to have children and show them where you went wrong. So if your lifestyle leads you into hell or into prison, wake up and listen, this is what you're missing. Soul power.